3, 2, 1. XD GTA 5, XD90 here, and I am with my friend, and we're going to be grinding some GTA money. Oh yeah, sausage and mash. Yeah, right. Have you joined my CEO? We've found a public solo, so time to grind. All right, lovely. Are you joining my session? Not session, so CEO. There we go. Lovely, lovely, lovely. If you want, I'm just quickly gonna start just popping off with some grinding. If you wanna try and kill those guys over near you, should I supply all my businesses and all? Do you reckon? Get more of that money. Yeah, kill the targets, and then after, I might see if I've got any if I've got anything to sell in my businesses. If not, I'll supply my stuff. Yeah. Yeah.
Baby roast potatoes.
Ah.
With some veg and a little bit of gravy.
Alright.
Alright.
Yeah.
Let's give it half hour before I start it, because Dad's just popped out. It's just run Jay and that somewhere.
Alright.
Alright?
Yeah. All right. Nah, not swearing. We should also do a zombies video of you and me. If you wanted to later on, or whenever. Right, I've killed one. Let's go. Matt, come on. Well, what game did you have to update? Come on. Good. You're better off buying an extension drive or whatever it's called, when you could download more stuff in it. Yeah. They got aimbot, don't forget, so. Yeah. Let's hope. If you leave me today. I was about to sing a song, but I just had to quickly change the lyrics, otherwise I might get copyrighted. I just like, oh no, don't get copyrighted. Why don't you call in a buzzard or something? Then you could just, yeah, the assault Eddie. Yeah, I mean, it's worth it, because, like, you just do. I'm thinking, I'm thinking of grinding KO my setups. I've scattered the island, all I need to do is just do setups, and if I was to give you my buzzard, I'm flying about now, and I use my oppressor, we could do it in under, like, an hour, basically, probably, if you wanted to. Because it's the, not diamond, but the ruby, that's it, ruby necklace. I just wanted someone to do it with that, so I could turn it into a video. Otherwise I'll be doing it by myself in that. Or I could do it by myself, it's just better to do it with someone. So yeah. Yeah, get a buzzer in it, or drive this thing over. If you meet me at the casino, I'll let you drive my Fetty around and I'll drive my Mark 2. And we just try and the KO stuff if you want. Yeah, we do 50-50 on that. Because it's the necklace, I think that's 1.1 mil. Put that in two, plus the gold bricks and that rubbish. That's like basically almost. I don't know. Yeah. I'm playing for now, not well, I've got so much more. I'm gonna park this. Yeah. Oh, no, no. I wonder when GTA 6 can come out, because I'm starting to get bored of GTA 5. I want GTA 6 to come out. They said it was going to be coming out in 2020. Then they didn't. They put Red Dead 2 out. Here's what I'm thinking. They should put out one gigantic final DLC for GTA 5 of when you're Robin. The biggest, like doing the biggest heist in the whole entire game, and then as soon as you're about to escape, the cops show up, and then it continues into GTA 6 and that, put online, as like the introduction of your character. But in GTA 6, you lose all the money that you stole, unless you start from level 0 with no money, like yesterday in GTA 5. What's happening there? Or just bling, because apparently they might be remaking either GTA San Andreas, or they're going to be remaking GTA 5, but what's it called? They're going to add the stuff in that they took out when they were first doing the game. The story mode there is supposed to be like the when you rob that Mexican by a mine. They put that out and changed it, and we can not survive. That just done your head, and you just saying all that. I'm going to quickly see if I can make it in the paper. I've just spun my way. I want to go and see it again. I'm quickly going to play Blackjack if I win any money. No, clothing or XP, because XP it's easy to get. Yeah, because the chips, you just cash them in and you've got money. What cards have I got? I've got 12. Double Dan, I'm obviously going to lose. Oh, I've got 21! No, oh, Jesus, 110 grand that means. I just won 20 grand out of that. That was my, oh man, I felt lucky then. I got 39,000 chips now. Nice. Basically, you got to try and get 21. She gives you cards and that. And you either, hit is when she gives you another card. Stand is when you keep the cards that you get. I've got 11. I've got 15. Should I double down? I don't know. Right, what have you got? You got 18. I'd stick with that if I was you. So stand. Yeah, stand. Because if me and the dealer go over, then you win. 15. Oh, she had 20. We both just lost money, but it's okay. I'm going to put some more money on the table. If you click R3, it'll bring up the rules. Of course you can't. Right, another 5 grand on the table. Come on. Come on, put some money on the table, Matt. Put some money on the table, man. What are you putting on the table? So you've got 15. I've got 16. She's gonna probably have 16. Up to you. Hit is when she gives you another card, and if you get 21, you basically win. If you go over, you lose your money, but if you stand, you keep the card and you risk winning or losing. Go on. You got 21, nice. That means you win, and you win your money back if I. Oh, I busted. Crap. I busted. You won. 20? Why are you putting 20 on the table, man? I'm putting 5 grand on the table. I'm losing 5 grand here, and you're losing 20. But anyway, it's just chips. It ain't proper money unless you cash it in. I'm putting 50. No, 5. No, 5,000. If I put 50 on the table, then that'll have to be in my penthouse to put loads more on Max's 5 grand on the poker table, unless it's premium. Right, put down some money. Come on, Bert. I want to see some money on that table. There we go. 20 chips, lovely. Oh, I got a 10. The jacks are a 10. All like the row. I've got 18. I'm gonna stand. That basically means you put 40 on the table. Right, you've got 20. You can win 40 chips there. Right, I'm gonna stand. Oh, yeah, I just won 5 grand back. I just won my money back. I've still got 19. Nice. When you start building up, start bidding a bit more, then you'll get more back. All right. I know you want my money, love, but Jesus, you know what she just said? Time to put your bets. Jesus. How much you put on? All right. Worst thing that happened to me is I get a low card. I've got 15. I bet if I hit, I'm gonna get a freaking king or something. Right, double over you, busted. You busted. I got 12. I just won 20 chip, 20 grand, 29,000. 29,000, yeah. I'm good at poker. It's just you gotta risk your luck that you're feeling, in my opinion. You're out, alright. Alright, he's out. What are you doing? Oh, the slot machines. They're rare to win. My advice is go on the good ones. Go on the good ones if you're winning. Oh, look, Vice City. That's GTA Vice City. Easter egg right there. Look, Vice City. What's this one? How much you win on this? Yeah. You can win 500,000 on this one. Right, I'm coming on this one, mate. Yeah. Yeah, have a look. Hang on. Yeah, 500,000. All right. On. Oh, at 500, that's okay. Mummified crap, come on. Oh, I just won 1,000 chips. I got a ach. Ach. I got a ach. No, I got a ach. Nice. I got an ach. When I just did that. Come on, I need one more cherry. Cheers, my. You know. I got another Ach. That's fastened. I'm gonna bet max. Oh, I needed one more cherry! Oh, no. Oh, come on, lose all my money, mate. I want an arc or something. How did I just get nothing on that? Come on. Pray for me, chat. Ah, right, this is my last spin. If I don't get nothing, I will delete GTA. That is a promise. Oh. The luck, okay, that was lucky. That was lucky. I like how I said, Mert. Mert, did you hear that? Okay, I'm guessing he's gone to the toilet. I said, if I lose on this slot machine, I delete GTA. It was my last 2,500. I got an arc and I won 5 grand. How lucky was that? It was luck right there. I said, if I don't get nothing on that slot machine, I will delete GTA, and it gave me 5,000 back. How lucky is that? You'll see it in the video. Well, you ain't got premium access. Look at this. This is a life. Look at that. I know you ain't got a penthouse, have you? Right, should we start grinding those KOs? Ooh, go on in. It's a little bit of money though, Mert, I'm telling you. Start off with just the normal penthouse, and then when you get money, just buy the extra rooms in it. Yeah, basically design your own. Just buy the first room in it, and basically when you get money, just add on to it, basically. She's mine forever. Have you hold your own forever? What? I know. I've got 4 upgrades on mine. Have you seen my penthouse? Oh yeah, I remember that. You should know that. Yeah, because you buy a penthouse, you get the Miss Baker missions, and you get 50 grand each mission you do for her. Yeah, each mission. And then the last mission, you get 800,000. And you get a free car. Hmm? I mean, I've got the Miss Baker missions, but if we want to do them, we're basically risking our public solo. But we could always find another public solo. If you do the Miss Baker missions and get 50 grand with me, we can. Do you wanna? Alright, go on. We're risking our public, guys, but you never know, we might find another public. I know a little way into public solos. So. I just got invited to Peter Griffin's AFK. That is dead. You don't even get that much money, basically. Yeah, what's it called? Does it take you up to your penthouse or no? I think you're in a pentath. Are you in your cutscene? Alright, where are you then? Oh no, that's gonna take ages. Oh no. You're gonna be in a cutscene for a while. Are you in a cutscene still? Are you in your cutscene still, Matt? Alright, I'll wait for you while you're in your cutscene. Damn it, alright. Come on, it should have gave me 2 cents for two cherries. Right, I got them money, come on. Ah, damn it. Right, I'm coming. Where are ya? Alright. You're still in a cutscene, guys. Also, guys, if you are liking the videos, you want to add me on any social media, my Instagram will be in the left and my Snapchat will be in the left corner. So if you want to follow me on there, I do text back, unlike other YouTubers when they just let you follow them and they never reply to your messages. I like meeting new people and you never know who could be in the next video. So I hope you're enjoying the video so far. He's still in these cutscene, guys, don't worry. You know what the casino cutscene's like when you bought the Pentas. The worst. What part is on the cutscene are you on there? You what? Have you seen Mr. Cheng? Right, good, 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 good. Alright, if you make your way to, actually, I'll just go into it and invite you in it. Right, strong arm tactics. We should do these back missions back to back, so then we get 50 grand each and 800k each. Now we're doing it on the hard mode, so you get extra money. Is that okay? Mercilicious. Right, good. I've invited you to the job. If you don't know how to do these jobs, they are harder. I know this one. It's basically when we're having a shootout at a court thing, isn't it? Like the courtyard. It's on hard, so be prepared that it might be a bit hard. I hope I don't get copyrighted for this music because it's on GTA radio. But obviously, I'm going to add music in to edit over it. Here we go, just get the cutscene. I saw this YouTube video earlier, talking of diamonds. This guy, you know, one of those presses and that? those big gigantic presses that scrunch stuff. He got a anvil and put a little diamond in it, and it squashed a diamond. Good. Literally squished a diamond inside the anvil. So I don't know how that worked. Yeah, I'm still recording. I put it on so it like records for an hour. Oh! After we've played and that, like, we do all the missions that, and then when it runs out of recording time, I'll just, you know, put it up. I'll edit it, obviously. I'll put music for it and everything that I usually do. Ooh, we're going really fast. Those skills! Oh, I just skidded right into the... God damn it. That was a good run. Try and drift around the corners, isn't it? Go on. I can see you. No, that's not you. That's a different car. when we start getting to the courtyard, I always drive up the part where there's like a little crack in the mountain in there, and basically saves time. Because I think if we don't die and we do it quick, we get a bit of extra money. So that's basically like 60k probably. And loads of XP, so. Yeah, and then when we've done my missions, we'll start doing your missions, so you get 50k, and then for the last mission, when you kill the bloke, you get your free car, which is armoured, and it's got miniguns in the sides, and you get your 800k. Yeah. Oh, you cheeky monkey. Right, I'll go out this way. Oops, I accidentally hit the bloke with the car. Come on, I'm in front of you. It's up here. We are almost there. Yeah, I said do that. I'm putting my money in the bank so I don't lose any money while I'm getting killed. Right, take your time a second, I need to quickly shove it in there. Let's wait for Miss Baker before going. No pun intended. There. Yep, just don't ram it. Because I remember someone just driving straight in the back of me and that, and then it just messed the whole thing up. XTG T5 XD90, same as my thing, right? Burpee. What? Neither me nor my nephew have a problem that I'm aware of. We love China, always have. Ever since I ate my first egg roll, well, you see, I never liked eggs. And an egg roll don't have eggs in it. I thought to myself, I like China. I just did. What my uncle's trying to say is. XD GTA 5 XD90. It's the same as my profile. Yeah. Same as my profile. He's like, what the?
Why don't you take Miss Agatha Baker and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing?
Okay, Uncle. I think I should stay.
I strongly advise that you should. This is significantly above your pay grade.
Oh. Just got roasted.
What was that? A ball buster. I don't know. Anyway, Mr. Chin, I'm going to lay my cards on the table. I don't get two fucks about who your family is or how many ninjas you got up your sleeve.
Just look it up on YouTube, innit? Merc, get involved. We're getting involved. We're getting bombarded. Right, try not die. To your left. Buzzard incoming. Right, they're coming to the courtyard, Matt, so start shooting at the courtyard. Go on. Buzzard. Crap. You still alive? Okay, good. There's a guy behind you, Matt. I wanna quickly buy shotgun ammo for a reason. Got in a second. That's not supposed to happen. Well, I can't, I have to go to my... I think I just remembered, damn it. Alright, Mert behind you. Hang on, I've got to kill this bloke. Are you able to shoot him? I know. Buzzard. Watch it. Oh, Christ almighty. Right, you take out those guys, I'll take out this buzzard. Oh, I got caught! Don't die. That is annoying me, that truck. It's glitched. How's he not dead? Right. You take out those guys and I'll take out this stupid goddamn. There we go. Dealt with. See that gun? You see that truck with the minigun? Get on that. Unless it's a two-seater. No, it's a four-seater. Matt, over here. Matt. In here. You should get in this. I swear you can't, you're getting this, can't you? Oh, not again. No, hang on, he's coming. Come on, hurry up. Ah, Jesus, one sec.
Pacific Cluster.
I'm back. Oh. Skid mark. Huh. I can't shoot, mate, if we're going at a million mile an hour. Huh. Incoming. Roadblock. Whoa. When you see a roadblock, just smash through the middle, mate, if I'm honest. They shoot a tire? No. I shot their tire and I went flying. Alright, almost there. Keep going. Are you still there? Wait until we load into another session mode.